So what you have just seen is the chaos that the Nigerian High Commission in Atlanta, Georgia is for just passport renewal. They gouge people money. After you pay the passport application when you get there, they will make you pay another $130. And Nigerians have to stay in the sun outside the embassy, disorganized, disheveled, just because they want to renew their passport. They have to leave their home, travel by flight, pay for rent a car, sleep in hotel. About $1,500 for this trip. Meanwhile, a country as small as Benin Republic, their citizen does not travel, they just mail their passport. We must stop this. It's a fraud. Defrauding Nigerians in the name of there is no money to run the embassy. Where's the Nigerian money gone? What happened to the budget? Even if the budget are cut, can we not just cut the embassies down and let people just be able to mail their passports to the embassies like that of Ghana, like that of Togo, like that of even Senegal and Benin Republic, Cameroon? Why is Nigeria the only West African nation that their people have to travel to their embassies before they can renew passports? I'm challenging you, senators. I'm challenging you, honorable members in the House of Representatives, to do something about this. I'm challenging you, distinguished senators. I'm challenging the honorable minister to do something about this. I'm challenging the vice president and the president to do something about this. Nigeria cannot be run like a banana republic. We are brilliant people. We are well endowed. We are educated. We are resourceful. But we cannot run our country as a no man's land. This is shameful. Look at this street, as beautiful and serene as it is. Nigeria is the eyesore on this street. Why? It's because of fraud. Because the money they get feeds some fraud somewhere. You pay the passport application money online. You get here, you must pay another $130. And then there's a small office where they gouge people for money for helping them to pay that $130. I'm going to show that office now. This man here has been trying to renew his passport for 4 years. He's been here several times. The story is the same. So like I've said, after you have paid online, you have to come here and pay another $130 and some other fees and some other processing, which was never made known to you when you were paying online. You will get here and face that rude shock. And if you don't have that money, good luck to you and wherever you have flown or driven from to this place. Nigeria is a much better country than this, and it can be much, much more better. So I'm challenging you, my fellow senators, distinguished senators, honorable people in the House of Representatives, the honorable minister, to please do something about this chaotic embassy system. It is shameful. It needs to end. Nigeria must be run more efficiently and proficient for people, not to enslave people, not to make them to death, not to make their life miserable, not to let them leave their jobs and fly to Atlanta or New York or Washington for days and lose income and spend about $1,500 before they can renew passport. It's not done. If Ghana, Congo, Togo, Benin Republic, Senegal, that carry the same passport with us, just mail their own passport and sit at home, Nigeria can be better.